Okay, going to the subway. Malamig pa din, negative 1 degree Celsius dito.
Oh no!
Naka-recover na yung ating paa. Thank you to Tita Kors. Nagta-taxi tayo, tsaka bus kahapon. So naka-recover na. Pwede na tayo sa galaan ngayon. And today is yung, ano talaga, solo travel natin. Yan. So, samahan niyo ako guys. Load muna tayo guys. Yan guys, no? Madali lang gamitin yung kanilang ano, pandagdag. Okay, so lagay natin to. Yan, pupunin. Yan. May laman na yung ating card. Okay, so sasabihin niya pag okay na.
Let's create 택이 가세요.
A few inches later. Okay. Going to the Chongbyeochon River. Ito yung earpods. Ito, lumilitaw to sa mga K-drama. Ayan, o. Oh. Ayan. Ito yung bridge. Look at the stream, guys. This is Chongbyeochon Bridge. Ayan. Akad-lakad lang tayo. Okay, so after natin dito sa river, pupunta tayo sa Hybe Insights na building. Let's go! Waiting for the bus.
1 minute 37 seconds later.
Yung nga guys, naligaw na tayo. Pinaginalam sa inyo. Hybe Insights. Saan kaya yun? Tatanong tayo saan yung sakayan. Ano, napunta yata ako sa ano? Wrong side. So, finding the Gilliam Station para tayo makapunta sa Hybe. Mas nakakaligaw yung bus compare sa subway. Nahanap na yung station. Here yung napit na guys. Konting push na lang. Lapit na tayo sa destination natin. We will be going to the Hybe Insights Building. Hey, look what I found guys. The best tteokbokki in Seoul daw. Yan, check natin. Oh, picture pa si ano dito? Si Jin, si V. Liza, oh, yan oh, si V. Kaya tayo mamaya dyan. Let's go! Oh guys, ito na pala yung high building, oh. Oh, diba? Nakadating na tayo sa destination natin. Hi, Jin!
OMG! Hi, we believe in music. Let's go.
So yun guys, no, nandito tayo sa Hybe Insights na building. So nasan ba yun? Ayan, kita nyo ba? Ang purpose natin ng pagpunta dito, aside sa picture taking, kunwari, lakad-lakad lang tayo sa location. Tapos, mali natin lumabas yung manager ng BTS, tayo yung papalik kay Jin. Kailangan nila ng isa pang member para makapag-perform ulit yung BTS. So, check lang natin. Lakad-lakad lang tayo, kunwari. Yan. Malamig, as usual. Pero, tolerable naman yung lamig compare nung first day natin dito sa Korea. Lakad-lakad lang tayo. Yan yung building, oh. Siyempre, kunwari, upo-upo tayo dito. Sweet lang natin lumabas. Baka mayroon tayong makita ng ano dito, no? Artista. Upo lang. Hi. Upo lang tayo dito. Wait lang natin dumaan yung manager. Anong pasok? It's a tuk cookie. Okay, ito yung menu nito. Okay, I'll order this. Okay, I'll order the HBD combo with goods. Okay. You accept cash?
Yeah, sure.
Can I take a video?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Oh. This is though the best tteokbokki in Seoul, according to the server. Okay. Then tteokbokki sauce. Okay. So after this time, right?
Yeah,
I can already eat.
Okay.
Okay, okay. Thank you. Tapos ito daw, yung rice with seaweed, hadu-haduin ko.
This is your dumpling?
Ah, dumplings. Okay. Kung dami, paano ko maubos to? May noodles na. May tteokbokki pa. Okay, yung dumplings nila dito, may ano sa loob? May noodles.
A few moments later.
Kiki love.
Eventually.
Jōkeku no minasama, tanoshii o jikan wo osugoshi itadakemasu demono no nai yō gochūui kudasai. Mata, ōri ni natta ato.